Ginger garlic soup, made with 52 cloves of garlic, defeats colds, flu, and even norovirus. The soup presented in this video fights off colds, flu, and even norovirus. It is made with 50 cloves of garlic, onions, thyme, and lemon. A potent combination which kills off any virus that enters the body. Best way to prepare garlic. When it comes to preparing garlic, to get the most of it, there are two schools of thought. Investigators from Argentina believe that baking the cloves releases allicin, while scientists at South Carolina Medical University believe that peeling garlic and letting it sit for a few minutes produces the highest levels of allicin. You can peel half of the garlic cloves and roast the other half after an hour and a quarter's industrious soup making. Add lemon juice over a bowl of steaming. Modified garlic soup recipe. Ingredients: 26 organic garlic cloves, unpeeled. 26 organic garlic cloves, peeled. 2 tablespoons olive oil. 2 tablespoons, 1/4 stick, organic butter, grass-fed. 3½ cups organic vegetable broth. 1/2 cup coconut milk. 1½ teaspoon chopped fresh thyme. 2¼ cups sliced onions. 1/2 cup fresh ginger. 1/2 teaspoon cayenne powder. 4 lemon wedges. Instructions. Preheat the oven to 350°F and put 26 garlic cloves in a small baking dish. Sprinkle with sea salt, add the olive oil, and toss to coat. Cover the dish with foil and bake for about 45 minutes. Squeeze the garlic to release the cloves and put them into a smaller bowl. Melt the butter over medium heat and add the thyme, onions, ginger, and cayenne powder. Cook for about 6 minutes and then add roasted garlic and 26 raw garlic cloves into the saucepan. Cook for 3 minutes before adding the vegetable broth. Then, cook for about 20 minutes or until the garlic is very tender. Blend the soup in blender and then put it back into the saucepan. Add the coconut milk and simmer for a few minutes. Finally, add sea salt and pepper. Squeeze juice of 1 lemon wedge into each bowl and serve.